Hello, my name is Daichi Saito. I'm second year student of graduate school of pharmacy and belong to clinical and analytical chemistry laboratory. Today, I will show you my research on pharmacy. There are many kinds of mushrooms in the world. The number of them is 60,000, but 70% of them don't have a name. That's why it's difficult to identify mushroom species. So we conducted a research to make a method to identification mushrooms more accurate and easier using high-performance liquid chromatography called HPLC and AI. I'm going to tell you the method. First step is to extract mushroom and analyze using HPLC. Next, we trained the AI on obtained data. Next, we analyzed a known mushroom in the same method. Finally, the AI can identify it if it has already been trained. In conclusion, we developed easier method to identify mushroom by combining HPLC and AI. It's completely new method. In the future, this method can used in not only in pharmacy, but in all fields. Thank you.